In this video, we will learn to verify the trigonometric identity sine of x is equal to 2 times sine of half of x times cosine of half of x. We know the famous trigonometric identity sine of a plus b is equal to sine of a times cosine of b plus cosine of a times sine of b. A is equal to half of x and b is equal to half of x, then sine of half of x plus half of x is equal to sine of half of x times cosine of half of x plus cosine of half of x times sine of half of x. Half of x plus half of x is equal to x. So sine of x is equal to 2 times sine of half of x times cosine of half of x, hence verified the identity. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.